repeated questioning from me and other honourable members. Immunocompromised people still do not have access to the prophylactic drug Evusheld. Now, it appears some heads might need knocking together. So will the Secretary of State convene an urgent meeting with AstraZeneca, UKHSA, to ensure the testing results can be released? And if the results are positive, get on with ordering supplies and rolling them out so that immunocompromised people can finally get on with living their lives. Yeah.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. And the Honourable Lady continues to be a loud voice for those who are immunosuppressed, and I commend her for that. And as she is aware, the Evusheld was awarded conditional marketing authorisation by MHRA, and this did outline that there's some remaining questions such on length of protection and the amount of the dose that was needed. My department has been conducting an assessment of Evusheld and looking at, alongside the data that's available and the options for the NHS, and ask clinicians to look at, what we could do in the future with how we could look at it for certain patient cohorts. And we are considering the advice from the clinicians and will be updating the House shortly.